Here's your forecast from the Channel 2 weather team and click2houston.com.
I'm meteorologist Britta Merwin, and this afternoon will be chilly and gray. Unfortunately, those clouds are not breaking, so we'll keep our temperatures in the mid to upper 40s for today, but improvements on the way. In fact, huge improvements. If you like the heat, we'll have 80 degrees by Thursday. A few showers in between now and Thursday, so watch out for those showers on Mardi Gras.